LPASMR here. I don't know like a great way to have it, you know, super close to me, because it's obviously very small. If I clip it onto my collar, it's a little bit too far away. But I was listening back to some of my recent videos, and the audio was not good. It was trash, honestly. Unfortunately, I think I have to change mics. The Shure SM7B, I believe it is what I have been using, but it's a great mic for like podcasts or just like normal talking or, you know, whatever, because it doesn't pick up a ton of background noise. But for ASMR, you have to crank the gain all the way to the max in order for it to actually pick up the sound. And on top of that, I also have a cloud lifter to crank the gain up to even past the max. So, yeah, it makes it really, really tough. That's why there's just like always like some sort of white noise in the background. It's really, really frustrating, but you know, oh well. Do we actually have a squad here? Wait, hold up, did I just do no fill? Oh, I'm screwed. I'm like actually screwed. Oh well. So this is pretty sick. This small map, man. I mean, it's just like Rebirth on Call of Duty. Let's keep in mind here, I haven't touched this game in, I don't know, months, probably. So, really, no promises here. Fan of that, but pick it up for now. Yes, there's a new battle pass out, isn't there? See if I can skip to the last page real quick. Dude, that, oh my god, that is sick. Wow. Wow. Really nice. My gosh, I would love that tier 100 outfit. This is awesome. They have some good skins. Season. I like that. Okay, so looks like we got ourselves two teammates, which is a-okay with me. We may end up filling this last spot soon. This is retail. Okay. I need a weapon. I gotta go help my teammates. downside of tilted, though, a little bit towards where the lake would be. I don't know if that's where the lake is. Okay, no, not really. Yeah, this map is very different. That shockwave was a little unnecessary. But we're watching him, and he's not watching us, so. Are those my stats? Did I get one kill, and then we had 15 as a team? I think so. Quick. He sees the sniper looking at him. Oh, got lucky. I feel like I'm much better at watching Fortnite than I am at actually playing it, to be honest with you. Like, I know all the stuff that I would do in situations if I were good. I just struggle to do that these days. Stuff. Yeah, that dude just got lit up. That dude is probably toast. He's going for the chase. Okay. Little change up going. He's healing right there. He's right there. Let's see. Oh. Wow. Oh, that might be it. That might be it. It's a 2v1 right now. There, one was coming around from the backside. It was about to be 3-on-1. That's tough. What a game, though. That was fun. Sorry, I kind of suck at this game. It's been a long time. But I might start playing a bit more again since this game mode is out. Might as well.